In the Allow Changes area, you can choose to let clients reschedule or cancel their appointments. To do this, simply use the On-Off button, and once you're set, simply hit Save.